Hello guys and welcome back to the new freaking episode of Far Cry 6, and I'm still old. True story. And yeah, I'm playing solo again, and as always, just a human after all. And yeah.
I hope the pontoon holds.
She's hot.
You ready to get Benitez?
I've been thinking about paying her back for a long time, Danny. A long time. Let's see how she feels hanging from one of those hooks.
Coño.
I need to tell you the plan.
Ocho's team is coming into the city to hold it down.
My advice? Lie low so the soldiers forget about you.
Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the perfect time to attack her headquarters. The problem is, we don't know how many soldados are there. So, here's what we're going to do. You, La Moral, the Ancianos, and that tank are going to quietly get on the island. We use that rusty gun to punch holes in the fort and keep shooting until
and
Benitez is dead.
At the same,
she probably planned
sentence,
for a lot
okay?
of attack scenarios.
Wow.
But I'm sure pontooning a tank to her island wasn't one of them. Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map.
If I go here, maybe going to be more faster, right? I'll go there, grab a chopper, and then drop down from the from here. Yeah, cool.
Taking over this broadcast of Castillo's lies. This is Clara Garcia, and it's time we heard from the real Yara.
Hi.
Nope.
Go. I don't want to get wrapped up in your trap.
Hola, buena.
Pig. Ever since El Tigre joined La
Is the sun rising? Bro! Look at the sunrise. Sunrise. Okay. I'm impressed. Super impressed. Cool. Finally, a perfect landing.
I've been having a good battle for going to win.
¿Cómo está?
We were waiting for you.
Mm-hmm. Sugar.
Not now, Danny.
My baby Tigre. A big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So I'm Santos?
No. You are me, the Fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just imagine us destroying the Nephi. Are we doing this?
You kids today, you're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
I don't know. Is it? Is it? Yeah. The world is already changed. And COVID changed everything. Literally changed everything. Is there an Arnold voice? Okay.
Go.
Shot me once and I took so much damage. What happened? Did someone die or something happened? What happened? Escort. Oh, I see. Save the repair man! Save him! Oh my god! Did I die? He ran over me! Hey. Thank you. Gracias. Okay.
Stop him! This battle will go down in history! Stop.
Are you good, Lorenzo?
Oh my! Can someone help me? I don't think anyone can help me. Oh! Bro, respect. Okay. What now?
Danny, come. Rally around me and Carlito. We are on the verge of piercing this fortress.
On my way, Lorenzo.
see any people, so okay. Maybe he's killing them, that's why. I love it.
This way's blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them!
Come on, Lazarus!
If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside!
What is that? Oh. Now what?
Got eyes on them again! Get that guerrilla! Follow protocol!
Oh my! I'm still going to be fine.
Hey! Don't do that!
I died. So... what am I supposed to do? And I have a gas mask on my face, so... why I'm dying? I don't have the key. How to get the key?
Oh,
Okay. Get in. Oh, I see.
Oh, you are going to fall.
What? It didn't stop. I need to find a way to turn off the poison. I already shut down that one. This one. Okay. The same way I go up that pipe. Wait, heal, then go inside and take a pill after that. Bam, 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 boom, 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 boom. Why do I have to turn down? I don't know. What the? I fucked up.
Come on.
Fuck. I messed up. God damn it, man! Now, this game is a joke. Come on!
How did they get to all the valves?
I'll have to kill you myself.
Seems to be fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, El Tigre.
Open that door, Benitez went in.
Gracias.
Fuck. That's on me.
My middle name.
Shouldn't it be I'm ready? You've been acting better
off.
Oh, everyone. Wow, that was... that was bad. My bad. Totally my bad.
Better watch myself.
Perfect timing!
Giovanni! This is fun, right?
We almost got Benitez! You ready?
You ready is my middle name.
I'm ready.
You've been hanging around and seeing that too much.
Batter up!
Thank you. I will die. I'm going to die. Look at her. How she bravely fight. Like a true woman should fight like that. Yeah. You try to save her. Like a good woman. But sadly, she going to fail. And I going to die. And I did die. Because I put my trust into a woman. Never trust a woman with your life.
Well, well, well! The Admiral is hiding in her little cage!
Fuck, I have to do the whole thing again?
Adios, Benitez.
couldn't have done this without you, Danny.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
See, Mama. Same mistakes, new faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain.
Enjoy your trophy.
Unitas is private stash. Salud.
Enough with the pics.
Victory, Danny.
I thought I was baby tigre.
Nah. Danny Roja will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Because your war will fucking end. Viva la moral!
Sí! Viva la moral!
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it. Did they do it? Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral was a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Are you a legend? Let's drop the gloves. I got plenty of... Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a strict...
Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa in the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched him die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen this chain, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor and kill yourself.
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.
Damn, that father. That's Far Cry 3, right?
Danny!
I don't know.
Are you still celebrating the fact that we fucking decimated Castillo's navy? I am.
Not yet, but I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yeah! Okay, it's on, Danny. Have a drink with me at Chuchi's. It's a bar west of Concepcion Bay and north of Grand Hotel Caballero.
You got it, Yelena.
Fuck you!
Oh, man.
Clara, the Admiral is dead.
That's a huge blow to Anton's military. Benitez was the poster child for the new Yara. With the Admiral gone, they're disorganized. Keep hitting them hard, Danny.
That was the plan. Take care, Clara.
Hey, que bola!
Run! Go on!
Here's your wheels. God, here is fast.
Thank you for watching, and I'll be back with another part of Far Cry 6, and I will end this part in this place. I don't know where I am at the moment, so yeah, somewhere, nowhere. And see you guys, and thank you for watching, and have a great gaming, like Duma Gaming. Bye-bye. Adios, guys.